Hello everyone, welcome back to Gigi's channel. I'm here today to share with you my master bedroom makeover. I have some new pillows that I want to share with you today. I'm going to call this my timeless and classic elegance. I mean, when you go with black, gray, and white and browns, those are classic colors. I just love my new pillows that I purchased just recently. As you can see, I have these beautiful black bold pillows, black and white bold pillows. I just love these pillows. They are absolutely beautiful. Also, you will see I have my brand new fur pillows, which I love. Now, I did splurge a little on these fur pillows. The fur pillows, I did splurge a little. But like I always said, you have to spend a little, you know, a little more to get nice things. You want a couple nice pieces in your collection. And I just absolutely love my fur pillows. And I'll put this back here with my black pillow here. And again, like I say, the colors are classic. Classic and timeless. You can always add a pop of color with this. But when you stay with this color combination, it makes it more luxurious. And like I say, everything is on a budget. Although I did splurge a little on those fur pillows, I still work within a budget. I absolutely love them. I also have on here my little bling bling here, my little gold vase. I just recently purchased that too. I love it. It's beautiful. And my little black and white little books. Now, I've had this comforter set for a while. I love the designs on it. It's black and it is absolutely beautiful. Like I said, you can't go wrong with the color combination. Like I say, you can add a pop of color if you wish. You know, you can put a yellow in there. You can throw a red up in there. And there's a lot of things that different things that you can do with it. I have this here that I can throw up in there. A little gold pillow, gold and black pillow. But again, you don't really need much. It's classic and it's elegant. And that's the way I like it. Wishing each and every one of you a wonderful day today. I hope you're having a great day so far. And again, timeless elegance on a budget. I want to thank each and every one of you. And have a wonderful day. Until we talk soon. Goodbye. Blessings.